split stance cable rotation. Put your feet in a split position. You could alter, you should alter for this exercise. The cable is roughly at chest height. Straight arms, simply rotating across the body, controlling the motion. We don't want sideward shifting in this one. Stay upright, rotate around your own axis. Do half of your reps and then change legs. Obviously you change direction. This is a split stance cable rotation.